Yo, guys, you know how long it's been? I mean, I have like a whole new PC and a whole new setup and everything. It's been like a year since I last recorded. I don't remember the last thing I recorded and put on here. Oh my, oh my. I've been playing the crap out of this. The game just came out. It would have been last night. Yeah, it came out last night. Already level 25. Tony, what? This M4? Oh, it's my baby right now. Okay. But off multiplayer, we're here for the campaign. The campaign. I have no idea if you guys can hear me or how like well this all sounds. So hopefully it sounds good. Not even testing it. I'm just going right in. So here we go. I'm big excited. Mature content. I just want you guys to know this. I've heard a lot of rumors about mature content with this game. I mean, I've heard a lot of things. So if you're one to get offended easily, I hate to turn you away from my channel, to be honest, because you know I got like what, five subs on YouTube. Just became Twitch affiliate. If you want, guys, go and follow me, twitch.tv/mutiger74. Just hit a follow. That'd be nice. But yeah. That being said, folks, it's mature content. We warned you now. With that being said, let's get this bread. Oh, I thought it was gonna like put me into a cutscene. Wow, veteran with limited hub. I'm gonna have to try that. We're gonna do. Every COD's different, man. I'm just gonna do regular. Okay, here we go.
Echo 3-1 to Charlie 2 actual.
Go for actual.
LZ is in sight.
Looks like our boys are right on time, Colonel.
Roger 3-1. Hitman teams are locked and loaded for assault. You are green to go.
Colonel, we may have a problem.
Too late, Laswell. We're live.
Not until I say so. Watch it at 3-1, how copy?
Station Chief Laswell, send traffic.
General Barkov has sent a new shipment of chlorine gas to his depot. But his mercs are prepping to move the chems into Urzikstan via convoy tonight. You're still clear to engage, but live fire on Russian military is prohibited. We cannot have an international incident.
No guarantees Russian army won't respond on this case.
Understood, Alex. Just locate the gas, come into your Barkov truck, and get off the exit before the tide turns.
Copy, Watcher. We'll handle it.
Alright, I'm not gonna lie, boys, I got big expectations. honest, I'm probably not going to talk very much. Yeah, I'm probably not going to talk too much. Just because there's always dialogue in these Call of Duty games, and I just don't want to ruin that, so. That was pretty dope. So cool. We have like a flashlight though. That's dope. I like that. I don't know if I can shoot or not. I mean, I can't. I'm sure I can shoot, but like. Oh. I don't even see him. I was on semi. Is there another one? I don't know where my teammate. Oh, one's with me. That's nice. He threw it back at me. I know I can do this for multiplayer, so. Call me CIA. They said let's move, but okay. Oh. This game feels really good so far. I know I love the multiplayer. This is the M4. This is my favorite gun multiplayer so far. You don't really move very fast. Oh, let's go.
It's pitch black in here.
Come on, don't ruin the mood like that.
You hear that? Kill the powers in here. Put it in the airstrike.
Oh, they're here.
Shit, you see that?
Find it.
He's down. Woo! Good thing I leaned. So close quarters, do I want my pistol out? Oh my god, I looked the wrong way, now I'm dead. In real life, I'd be dead. That scared the crap out of me, too. Oh my god, there's a... It's like actually hard to see these people. My bad.
Hey! You got a problem? Special Russian army.
Spetsnaz.
3-1 to Roger. Barkov's hired guns or Spetsnaz. We got Russian army KIA. We need to bug out now.
Negative. Command wants mission accomplished on this. Not our choice.
Never is. 3-1 out.
Verify this is what we came for. We'll set the trucks for egress.
Roger.
Oh, no? Oh, I'm over here. Yeah, this reminds me of Modern Warfare 2 whenever we were in the...
All stations, we are Oscar Mike to the RV. Watch your sectors.
Good work, Alex. Rally at the hook point for egress.
I hope you guys can hear okay. Woo!
Uh-oh. operation is now compartmentalized.
What the hell does that mean?
Means you no longer have clearance, Colonel.
Those are my Marines. We need a QRF in there right now.
That's not advisable.
And that is not your call.
Colonel, Laswell.
General, my men...
Norris, give us a minute.
Yes, ma'am.
We've got a situation. The Kremlin has suspended all deconfliction channels. The Sixth Fleet is pushing into the Black Sea, and chemical weapons are now in the wild. Your fingerprints are all over this, Laswell. Fix it.
General, right now intelligence is our best weapon.
We've tried intelligence. Get me a better weapon.
John.
Laswell.
Where are you?
Occupied.
I've got a problem.
Russians?
Word travels fast. Chemical weapons have fallen into terrorist hands. They could be anywhere. Paris, New York.
London.
When can you brief?
We just did.
The boy is back.
Terrorists know that too, sir.
Garrick, don't turn London into a war zone, clear?
Yeah, Crystal. Out.
Looks like we're on our own, lads.
We'll handle it.
Let's get it done, yeah?
AFO.
Sergeant?
Heads up.
White van.
Weapons in view.
That's them. Sabre to Raven. White van, multiple military age males. Weapons visible, moving to intercept.
Roger. Missile attack is imminent. Do not engage.
White van, left side. Go, go!
They're here, Otto! They're here! Come here!
Go! Police, please! Get your hands up now! Get down on the ground!
Detonation at Piccadilly Circus. Shots fired. Officers down. We need medical down here now.
I definitely shot a civilian. Gosh darn it. My bad. God. God, dude. I think this is... I need a... And they really couldn't hit that guy. So hard to tell from terrorists. Good way to get rid of them fast. Oh. Oh no. Ah, the suicide bomber.
Raven Saber 2, officers down outside the Tanto building. Officers down.
Bloody hell. What is the status of the hostages?
Move.
I see you. You armed up?
Yes, sir.
Captain Price.
Sergeant Garrick.
You with me?
Yeah, I'm with you.
Check those corners. Hostages up top.
We need help up there! Help!
Oh my God.
You saved lives today, Sergeant.
This shouldn't have happened in the first place, sir. They sent us in half-assed. So everyone could just keep pretending we're in old war.
Yeah, like the fucking century, that is.
Why have we got our hands tied? Let's just take the bloody gloves off and fight. Sir.
Go on.
We don't stand a chance in hell with these rules of engagement, Captain. They can tell us where, they can tell us when. Don't tell us how. My men were tracking that cell for weeks.
You had actual intel on this.
quite a bit, so.
Okay, Garrick. You're with me.
Alcatala's claiming responsibility.
On orders from the Wolf and Erzikstan.
Alex is on the ground there looking for the stolen chems.
Well, he'll need the Liberation Force on his side, so have him contact the CR.
You know Commander Kareem?
We're acquainted. Use my name, or they'll kill him.
What is your message from Captain Price?
Commander Kareem. Call me Alex.
I'm listening, Alex.
This is classified.
Hello, Radami. Jazuli Alcom.
Eight hours ago, terrorists stole a shipment of Russian gas.
Only Alcatala would do this.
The Russians make no distinction between Alcatala and your people.
And I make no distinction between Alcatala and the Russian army. They're both terrorists. We would never use these poisons.
Then help us track it before they...
Before they what? Take it to Europe? Or America? We live like this every day.
Commander, it's time to go. Who is this?
Alex, this is my brother and Lieutenant, Hadir.
You are CIA?
He works with Captain Price.
Then you kill Russians, yes?
I have friends who can help us. But your sister decides what's next.
Of course. My sister is in command. And the Russian army is still here.
This occupation must end. That we can all agree on, yes?
No.
General Barkov's men control the city. We have plans to change that.
We have no missiles, but we have our ways.
If you stay, we can help you. But if you stay, you fight.
Yelena Atul.
Marhaba Ali Erzikstan, Alex.
Follow me.